during the gang violence, and then I have to message my mommy and ask if it is safe for me to walk. And sometimes that really upsets me, because I would think, why would I have to, why do I have to go through this? It's really, it's not a nice experience worrying about your safety when you know that you are innocent.
Ongoing gang violence in Manenberg has interrupted Kauther's preparations for final exams.
The way the violence has stopped me from attending school was that there were a few weeks where I couldn't attend extra classes as I was worried about my safety. I've overcome these challenges by seeing it as not, by not looking at it as challenges, but rather as seeing it as motivation for myself to work hard and to be successful so that I can have a better future.
Many youngsters in Manenberg have been drawn into a life of crime, giving into gang pressures.
The first thing people do when they hear about Manenberg is that they immediately generalize and think that nothing or no one good can come out of Manenberg.
Despite growing up in one of Cape Town's most dangerous areas, this deputy head girl at the Leadership College is determined to finish her schooling career.
I believe education in an area such as Manenberg is important, as it can break the cycle of violence that is currently taking place. And with education, if you have whatever dreams you may have, you are able to achieve it through education.
Kauther believes the only way she can change the cycle of violence is through education.
My plans for after school is to, of course, achieve a bursary so that I can study further. And what I would like to study is physiotherapy. And the reason why I would like to study this is because I'm really passionate about helping people. And life science as a subject, I absolutely love. And that plays a major role in physiotherapy.
This determined matriculant says she will not give up until she's reached her goal.
And there's a wonderful quote that I came across from Martin Luther King, which says, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, just keep moving forward. Just keep on believing in yourself. Keep on studying, so remain focused and dedicated, and keep your goal in mind. And whatever challenges you may be facing, use those as your stepping stones to help you reach success.